The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Allah likes sneezing and dislikes yawning. So if anyone sneezes and then praises Allah, saying Alhamdulillah, then it is obligatory on every Muslim who heard him to say, May Allah be merciful to you, Yarhamakullah. But as regard to yawning, it is from shaitan, so one must try his best to stop it as much as possible. If one say ha, then yawning, shaitan will laugh at him. Mentioned in Sahih al-Bukhari. Brothers and sisters, when a Muslim say Alhamdulillah upon sneezing, it becomes incumbent on those Muslims who hear him to say Yarhamakullah in response. This is the right of one Muslim on another. Instead of saying bless you or anything else, it is better to say that which pleases Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and is source of hasanat for oneself. This hadith also tells us that to suppress our yawns and not to make sounds like yawning. Whenever we do in order to obey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will be put as good deed on the scale on the day of judgment when our deeds will be weighed to determine our future.